All right, guys, we're back with another one. And this time we're at Dundrum Castle in Newcastle. And there's no better way to start off apart from just checking out the view that I have right now from just walking to the front. Just take a look at that. I apologize if there's any wind, but there's a reason for that. More mountains just along there in the background. This castle was built in and around 1177, which was roughly the same time as what Carrickfergus Castle was built as well, and it was built by the same person who was John de Courcy whenever he came over here. So it's quite interesting, the wee hometown that I'm from, Carrickfergus, and come here, castle's built around the same time by the same person. We're in the centre of it now, this castle, well, what remains of it. There's this lovely big tower there, obviously still getting some refurbishments. I am here with a couple of friends, and I don't know where they went, now they're behind me. But we're going to take a look around here and see if there's anything that we can get up into, even if we can get up into this tower maybe. And if not, well, it'll be a short video, but it'll be a sweet one. Because this is awesome for anyone that enjoys castles and stuff anyway. We're not able to get into here with this padlock, but there is the stairs up there. If this would like to focus. There we go, there is those stairs that takes you up to this bigger one. And we'll have a small wee one over here, over this side of the wall. Construction. Oh yes. You can see for ages over here. So what my brief understanding is of this castle is why it was built here. Because it was built up on this hill. They give a good viewpoint, and obviously you can see why. You can see for miles, you can see up over onto the Moor Mountains. See down into the seafront, and you can see for miles in that direction that we were seeing there. But also, we've got this view from over here. We're just going up this way. Oh, there's something. So that's what we can see here so far. We're going up more stairs. Well, guys, it was a short one, but it was a sweet one. I'll see you in the next one.